This is a force that is not going to go away. The cryptocurrency is not going away. And at some point, the people that you met that you thought were crazy loon birds, they're going to be in the 1%, and they're going to be the people that own half everything.